at me staring at clocks at night when I should have been getting rest, but I couldn't, mine wouldn't let me let it go. The inequities, many with barely the bare necessities, while nearly everything else is possessed by the smallest amount of the populace. The 1% want 100% of what the profit is, regardless of the consequence. Our species became dominant on Earth. Instead of honoring, we decimate the continents. And we're on the same boat, regardless of whether or not you think climate change is a hoax. It's not. Normalcy bias, will we try to deny it until the spring becomes silent, when there's no water and food and the people they war and ride, and nothing can save even the highest up in the society who look at me with a bold face and shamelessly lie to me as if that's gonna save them too. Now what am I to do?